Alright, guys, I just almost dropped my remote, and we're here with Rainbow Siege. There's been an update. I don't know exactly what is this? I don't know what anything new is, okay? Don't judge, I swear. Anyways, wait, what is this? Play 3 multiplayer rounds as SAS. I don't want to. While we wait for Kent, I'm gonna start up make a custom game. And he can't do anything about it. What do I do? Oh, I thought of one. There we go. Now, supposedly there's a new map added.
Me?
What? Chinese food?
Because I was eating Funyuns, and I didn't want to be loud. Okay.
Alright, Colin, do not... Oh wait, you can't start the game. I'm gonna start the stream. Oh, Colin, guess what?
What?
I'm also wearing my special made Rainbow Six Siege shirt.
Wow, I'm just wearing a Star Wars T-shirt.
Oh, wow.
It says like what the it says those were the droids I was looking for, and it was a clone just sitting there with a coffee, like freaking out.
Podcast gameplay.
It's great. Trust me.
Rainbow Six Siege.
I'm ready. I'm readied up.
1 second, I gotta start my stream.
It's gonna raise your elbow long.
Actually, I just gotta type in stream and then I'll be done. Oh wait, I don't even have to type it.
Why?
Because I had a quick select option to click, an error has occurred. Like hell it has.
Like hell it has. You're gonna fix that error instantaneously. And I'm sitting here eating a Sour Patch Kid.
Again. I don't even have to retype the title. Woo! Are you ready, Colin? Are you ready? Are you ready?
Are you ready? No.
Are you ready? What do you mean no?
What I'm waiting for is the beta that comes out on Thursday. Which, if anybody watches that, I'm going to be streaming the For Honor beta. And
check out this guy's channel. He's great. It's Harold Brin Plays.
You can check out this man's channel. He's on the friends list. Down my channel. If you go, you'll see some, what the whoop? If you go on my channel, it'll be in, like, in the friends section. It says my friends. He is the Wall Rider. Even though it's not his user. I don't know how many user names he's had.
Ew. Oh, this is gonna be so cool. You already know who I'm using, so there's, like, no, like...
I don't know who what it does, though. I'm scared. What is this?
Hey Kyle, do you just,
what game
like,
mode is
not
this?
Tell him and keep it a surprise.
Tell him what?
What the operator do? I want it to be a surprise for him, okay?
But here's the thing. Okay. I can just always look at your end. My forehand.
I'd be cheat. Colin, don't be cheat like that. Seriously.
That's my duty.
This map is bigger than I thought. This is a mansion, not a house.
By the way, what did you really choose secure the area?
Yeah. I didn't want to worry about a hostage and stuff.
10 seconds left.
Where are you?
5 seconds and counting. Biohazard container location unknown. Keep it secure.
What the heck?
I hear you, but I can't see anything.
Because I'm a ninja.
Thing is, I know nothing about this map, so I don't even know where to begin looking.
I do know there's
two
floors.
Can you tell me if you're upstairs or downstairs?
All I can tell you, it's blue.
Oh, there's a lot of blue on this map.
Just follow the sound of the breaking wine bottles. They're mine, I can't break anymore.
Op 4 found a biohazard container.
Hello, Frog. Alright, how does this gun fire? Okay, so my sidearm is a shotgun.
That's great. I just tried to jump there for a second. I'm so terrified. Bye.
Oh my god. Just kill me. Wait, I didn't even see your footprints over there. What the heck? They were all leading to that corner. Just shoot me. Seriously, stop. Just hurry up. Thank you.
Nut shot. So that's your ability.
Oh, shoot. My gun actually does quite a bit of damage. But like, how does that skin look with the helmet?
It looks like you're trying to be like the ripoff of like the guy that says, "With these upgrades, you never stood a chance."
Oh my god.
What?
I know who you're talking about.
With these upgrades, you never stood a chance. Ho ho. By the way, sorry I can't bring you guys the new character stuff because I don't have money to do so.
New characters come to my channel.
Yeah.
I'll have them all here.
Yeah, you're even going to see his wonderful deaths and his strategies that lead to his death.
Yeah.
And also my death as well. Sometimes. I'm so lost.
I have no idea where I am.
Hey, that's where I was before. Alright.
Hello.
Something doesn't add up. He's not here. He's not anywhere.
Wait a minute. Are you in this room? Nope, not this room.
10 seconds.
It's kind of confusing hearing two people that can't hear each other.
5 seconds before insertion. It is.
Oh, Colin.
Biohazard container location.
You piece of crap!
Yep.
I accidentally threw down another drone. Because that's the smart thing to do.
I heard Ken talking.
Oh my god.
Okay, what is your ability? Come on.
You really want to know?
Yeah.
You want me to just, like, tell you?
Yeah.
It's a one-way mirror. That's bulletproof.
Did
you respond to me, Colin?
What? No. What?
Should I mute you guys? Because
it's gonna
get confusing.
If you really want to.
Because y'all can't hear. Yeah, y'all can't really hear each other.
Colin, right. Just go up to the second floor without your drone, by yourself, and see if you can find one of those mirrors. Because I want to look at them with you. I mean, I want to see if I can see you through them, and you can't see me. Because I'm pretty sure they're one way.
Is it across a wall or something?
Yeah, it actually just sticks to the wall. Now, where are you?
I am looking for you.
I'm on the second floor.
I know, I'm looking at the second floor.
I should be in one of the corners, just letting you know. Just tell me, it's kind of obvious, I bet. It's just a black rectangle in the wall. I think it should be on your end.
Yes, it is.
I said without the drone.
I just wanted to know where the thing was.
Oh.
Jesus. And yes, it is very obvious.
But do you see them?
Yeah.
Did you run up to one?
I did not. I'm gonna go run up to one right now. Does it work? Oh, it does work like this. Okay, that's cool. Right, I want to see if this is breakable. Hey, I'm trying to...
Okay, I'm sorry. But I kind of deserve that one. No, you can't break it. Wait, you want to see something?
No, too late.
Don't do that. Colin, really? I'm going to show you something. I guess we're just going to have to wait until I'm defense again. Because there's something else you can do with them. Besides just look.
Well then.
Colin, I want you to roam around this game, okay?
Why?
Just roam around.
No, I know it. I heard your ability. I don't wanna.
Please.
But you know I'm gonna win if I do. If I don't. Because you're gonna rely on it too much.
That was really cheap, though. You know that, right?
Nah, it was not cheap at all.
Colin, are you upstairs or downstairs?
I'm just letting you know I'm hungry.
There's food where you're at. You're in the kitchen.
I'm not necessarily in a kitchen.
Oh, I'm not necessarily in a kitchen. Dang it.
No escape for you.
10 seconds remaining. Down to 5 seconds. Op 4 has located the biohazard container.
Alrighty. Careful, bees up in the booth. I'm so startled.
Why?
I hear gunshots in the very far distance, that's why. I saw you there for a second, sir.
Did you?
Yes, I did.
For a camera or what?
Don't worry about it. Oh, that's where you are. Nope. I still see you.
What? Or eliminated. How did I not hit you with that?
I looked away.
What? And I still shot you though, and you didn't take damage.
I don't know if I did.
No, you didn't. I'm pretty sure I had a full bar. Ugh. I don't know if you're actually gonna let me show you this thing.
I will, as long as you choose the blue bar.
The what?
The blue bar. First floor.
Okay. Lots of blue.
Lots of blue. Lots of.
Locate the biohazard.
Yeah, save. See, the only I'm not trying to be like really douchey or anything, but the only reason you're winning right now is because I have no experience with these people.
There's also the part that I'm also a better strategist than you too.
No, actually, it's just because I don't have any experience.
Sir, I'm a better strategist than you, and we both know that.
No, you're just cheap. Really.
I'll show you cheap next game we put, the next time on freaking Injustice.
No.
Yep.
I'm sorry.
Too late. Damage already been done.
Please forgive me.
There's no forgiving with the damage you have already done.
10 seconds.
Yeah, I know there's no forgiveness with Ares.
Who said I was being Ares?
Biohazard container located. Proceed to its location.
God, I can't wait to show you what this.
Watch this. You're gonna shoot. Break down the glass, and you're gonna shoot me.
No, it's. It does something else.
Alright.
Securing the container once the threat is neutralized.
Don't come in from the sides. You know I can't put them on the sides. Now go out this door. Right here.
You should not. If you shoot me one more time, I'm gonna be pissed. And if you kill me here.
Are you ready?
Yeah, go ahead. Oh, hi, how are you? I knew it. I knew it!
Tink. You know, this is weird. You wanna know what this gun has?
What?
Instead of a 3-round burst, it's a 2-round burst.
Oh.
Colin, I actually want you to roam around this game, because I want to see if it works.
You already saw that it worked, because you saw my footprints.
I mean, I want to see how it looks if you, like, run around.
No, not doing that.
Why, because you're a douche?
No, because...
Kyle, would you help me out by roaming?
He muted you.
Why?
Because reasons.
We need to protect the biohazard.
You mute you?
Yeah.
Oh.
Two, bang, bang, bang. All right. Oh, hi.
Might sound weird, but I've already memorized the map.
I have very high doubts.
10 seconds.
Man.
Is it weird that I've already memorized the four song pieces of the things?
Op 4 has located the biohazard container.
Alrighty then. You see, I haven't what?
Roamed.
What do you mean?
That one room.
What do you mean? And it is pouring outside. Oh, you must be in a blind spot. Are you inside by any chance?
Yeah.
Okay.
Shoot. You roamed around a little bit. Why are you being only Frost, by the way?
DLC character. So that's your plan.
What?
But don't worry, you'll be fine. Surprise. Ah!
I should have pulled out my secondary shotgun and showed you.
Oh, so you only got 3 charges of that. By the way, that was the point that was the point of me running out there. I wanted to see if you had charges. You only got 3 charges of it.
I can still see your footprints, but when I see your footprints, I have 3 scans. When I scan them, it lets me see where you are. Like, or like 3 tings. It's like, ting.
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 Ting. Alright. I'm not joking. That's how slow it is. It's like, ting.
Oh, that's actually still very useful.
Find the bio. Ting. Yeah. True.
So. What is a... That's amazing. Alright, what floor are you on?
Two.
Two?
Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah. Alright, I forgot you don't get that reference.
What reference?
I'm not repeating myself.
What?
Okay, I didn't even get to scan the objective. That's great! Quality content, my friend. Quality.
Oh, I didn't want you to see who I was either.
Of course, you're gonna be the new DLC character.
Nah, why would I?
You unoriginal disgrace.
How is this unoriginal? They just came out pretty original.
No, it's unoriginal because everybody who has a DLC is gonna play as it. Sink, my good friend. Sink. Oh, that's your... Okay.
Oh, hello.
Wait, that thing could go over the metal plating?
Dang it! I didn't know I was gonna go out that window.
Wait, that thing can go. That's cool. That thing goes over the metal plating.
Oh, you saw me. You know, I shot my thing at you.
You missed.
Oh yeah, it goes over metal plating and just any wall.
That's just, I'm gonna say this right now, that's OP as crap.
Both of them are pretty OP so far.
Oh my god, you can... Oh my god, just realized the combo, but I'm not gonna tell you this.
No, tell me.
No, I don't wanna.
You can't use it anyways.
Oh yeah, but what if my teammates are it? I can tell them.
I am your teammate.
No, you're not.
No, but seriously, what is it? I wanna know.
Bandit plus mirror plus metal plating.
Oh, I know what you're saying. Oh.
I can see clearly now the rain is gone. By the way, how many wins is it set to?
It's 10 rounds, so...
5 wins.
You have to win 6. No, you have to win 6 to... I mean, 5 isn't going to be match point, 6 is going to be match point.
Oh! Okay! Great! I'm like unhinging my jaw when I'm doing that voice. That's kinda hurts a little.
5 seconds left. Op 4 drone has located the biohazard container.
I don't know if I killed you.
You did.
Oh, okay, good.
Oh, Colin, did you know when you shoot me, the heck? Where's the camera? Oh.
No!
Gotten out of it sooner.
No, I literally just popped in to see if you're still looking around. I see you.
Oh, Lord. Ow! Where is it? Where is it? What?
Nothing.
What?
I was watching you through the cameras.
What camera?
There was 2 cameras I was watching you through.
How?
You didn't shoot
seriously,
it.
Seriously, Colin, where were they?
I don't even know, to be honest. I just shot...
never mind, I can just figure it out.
Yeah, you can. You see, I planned ahead by using me cameras.
The biohazard.
Where are you, Ken? What floor?
1.
Alright.
Wait, what the heck? Never mind, I'm on 2.
Oh, girl.
A place I didn't even pick.
Just don't start yelling a glitch. I have trauma from that. From my YouTube.
Glitch!
No, I mean, I was watching a YouTuber. Whenever something would happen that was glitchy, they'd just start yelling, "Glitch! Glitch!" I'm sitting there like, oh, no.
And so there's one there. Nice one done. Here.
The biohazard container has been located.
I'm a wine! I guess I wasn't there. A drink.
5 seconds.
That's sad.
Biohazard container location.
Alright, where are you, Mecca?
You already know where I am.
No. That was just a phony drone. The real one's on its way. It was a distraction.
How did you even see me? Friendly mission
successful. You'll see.
No. You shouldn't have even known I went into that corner.
I heard you.
But still, you could have heard me go into the other corner and it still would have sounded the same.
My earbuds have surround sound, sir. And then my Turtle Beach sprout is over there just recording my voice. Alright,
you want to go on the,
That'll be the end of this video, guys. If you guys like the video, hit that like button. And yeah, I will see you guys in the next video you decide to watch.